Centro Escolar Benemérito de las Américas, located in Mexico City, is a high school that is owned and operated by the LDS Church. Founded in 1963, Benemérito provides the highest quality of education to over 2,100 students. Foundation Escalera's goal is to provide disadvantaged students throughout all of Mexico with the opportunity to pursue their high school education at one of the most prestigious high schools in the country. With libraries, computer systems, athletic programs, recreational activities, and highly qualified teachers, Benemérito is able to offer its students a well-rounded and complete education. Each student is provided with the tools and skills that will enable them to succeed as they continue their education on at the university level, opening the window to many opportunities and limitless possibilities.